How about if I start from back here, okay? And then you can start. They had hardly started eating when...
army of rats and mice ran of if they did not have a great great
deal
on
look. TR. Trouble.
Trouble.
You got trouble.
What? With the mice.
You go to the next page?
Oh. Oh, yes, said the king. I would give half my mice
my
rug riches to
eat our what's that word? F-O-O-D?
Food.
Eat and not only eat our
Feed.
What's O-O?
O.
What's O-O?
Ow.
Think. O-O.
O-O. Ooh.
Yeah. So what's the word?
Food.
Yeah.
As you see. But they can...
See you and me.
Me, so that I cannot sleep.
Okay, so what problems does the king have with the mice?
He cannot sleep.
And what else? What other problem do they cause?
Because they eat up all his food.
Right. Good. Cool. Why? Why? Yeah. Now how about with FR?
Fur.
And put a Y on the end of it?
I. Fry.
Right. Now how about ash? Like crash.
S-H.
A-S-H.
A. S.
Uh-huh. Now what do you get it when you put that on? Ash on TR.
Trash.
Mm-hmm. How about with CL?
Cool. Ash.
Mm-hmm.
Ash.
Now how about with IP?
IP.
Like drip. IP.
IP.
What if you put IP with FL?
Cool.
And IP.
IP. Flip.
Okay, you want to put it in?
FL.
And IP.
IP.
Flip.
Flip.
Other way.
Whoopsie. Flip.
No, this part goes the other way.
This part.
See?
Oh. Oh.
See which way it goes?
Mm-hmm.
How about with SL?
Four.
And IP.
IP. Yep. Slip.
Yeah.
Like this, like this.
Uh-huh. Now how about with SK?
Skip.
Right.
A elf. A elf. Not as big as a dad.
Okay. You have that. You want to get it?
No.
Okay.
Let's get Clifford's puppy. Clifford's baby days.
Okay.
Clifford's puppy days.
Clifford's puppy days.
Okay.
Clifford's puppy days.
It's okay.
She's afraid of Clifford. Hi, we are Clifford and Emily Elizabeth. Clifford is my dog. He's pretty big. Clifford wasn't always so big. When he was a puppy, he was very, very small. I had to be careful when I played with him. He was too small to fetch a ball. Poor little Clifford. He wanted to play with my toys. They were too big. But he liked the merry-go-round I made for him. On cold winter days, Clifford found snugly warm places to sleep.
Like my cap.
Yes, you can read. Okay.
All Jeremy could think about was basketball season. He thought about being captain of the team. The Flyer, Jeremy is... had put in his front yard one more player needed for the Flyers basketball team. How many names are on the list? One too many, said Jeremy. The last one on this list is my little sister, but she can't play basketball, said Adam. Just take a look in my backyard. The backyard. Then they watched
Melanie
make basket after basket. She can't play, said Mickey. As he and Mickey left.
Okay, that's good. You've gotten much faster. Well, thanks for doing it for my team. You're doing really good.
Let's see on it. Okay, give it to me.